Today I'm feeling very happy because I got placed in IT company as a software test engineer. My name is Nagalakshmi. I came from Kadapa district, Andhra Pradesh. I completed my BTech in civil engineering from SV University College of Engineering. I don't have that much basics on my course side, so I wanted to shift to IT. Then after, my brother suggested me Quality Thought Institute. I attended the demo and I fixed to join that institute. I joined in JVOIP program, which is job oriented intensive program. In that, I learned manual testing, API testing, Java, Selenium, and database testing. After my course completion, I attended the Mega Drive, which is conducted by the Quality Thought Institute. In that, I was selected and my profile was went to the placement team, to the Prasad Sir team. Through the Quality Thought placement team, I went to almost four companies. The first company is Exceloid Solution. In that, I went to the last round till HR round. And then I attended Quitanex Solutions. In that, I almost my profile was put on the hold. And then I attended Sai's Technologies. In that also, I went to till last round. And then after, I attended Techfinix Solutions. In that company only, I got placed. I got an offer letter. And now currently, I'm doing the job. So thank you, placement team and faculty and entire Quality Thought team. So guys, I'm going to suggest you, if you are looking for a software job and if you want to enter into the software company, I strongly suggest you Quality Thought Institute. Visit Quality Thought and to start your career with Quality Thought. And thank you guys. All the best.